In this video, I will show you how to select the most accurate user mode on your Android device using free CalMAN ColorChecker software with free MobileForge pattern generator app on Android. Here's what's needed to do this test. You'll need the free CalMAN ColorChecker software, the free MobileForge app, and a colorimeter. With the MobileForge app in waiting to connect mode, open up CalMAN ColorChecker software, select Find Source, find the MobileForge pattern generator under Manufacturer SpectraCal, search for your device, and click Connect. Once it's connected, you can go ahead and select the meter that you're using to do the measurements. Select Find Meter, make sure that it says all those meters except for the listed below, and click Search. CalMAN ColorChecker software will search for the device, and if it's connected to a USB port with the drivers installed, it will find the device and start functioning. Once the meter is connected, go ahead and position it over the device that you will be measuring. Select the Settings tab, make sure that you have the proper color space that you want to compare the performance of the display to. In this case, we're going with sRGB and we're using the PC levels. In the phone itself, there's four modes. We're going to select the Dynamic mode, and we're going to use the Dynamic tab, which we've already created in advance. Once we have those selected, we'll go ahead and do a read series and let it capture the color performance of the device. By having this data, we'll be able to compare all four modes against one another to see which one is closest to the standard, which is our goal. Go ahead and select the Standard tab in CalMAN ColorChecker, select the Standard mode on the Android device, and then do a read series of this particular mode to compare it to the others. As you can see, CalMAN ColorChecker is automating all the patterns being rendered on the phone through the MobileForge application. Once we have all the data for Standard mode, let's go ahead and change to the Photo tab, select the Photo mode on the Android device, and then click Read Series to collect data on this particular mode. If you're curious about what all the charts and graphs mean, simply click the link here for the ColorChecker deep dive video. With the data collected on photo mode, we'll go ahead and select the Cinema tab in the CalMAN ColorChecker software and select the Cinema mode on the Samsung device, and then click Read Series to capture the data on this particular mode. Capable of generating millions of patterns for any combination of red, green, and blue values, MobileForge is perfect for single color readings as well as series readings for grayscale, color temperature, color space, color checker, and much more. Looking at cinema mode, it appears to be closest to the standard. Has a delta E of 3.3 average, which, remember, the lower the number, the better. And we'll switch over to the dynamic tab. You can see it has a 6.4 delta E average, which is much higher, so I wouldn't use this mode. Go select the standard tab, and we can see that it has an average of 5 for delta E. So it's better than dynamic, but it's still higher than cinema. Photo is very similar to standard, so it's a little too high. And back to cinema, we'll select that tab, and we can see it has the best error level, the lowest amount of error, which is good. And looking at all the color checker values, we can see that the measured dots are closest to the standard target squares. This is the best mode to use. To learn more about MobileForge, CalMAN software, or where to find a meter, please click the links. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.